Nakakagulat ang leksyon na natutunan ni Marcus Patterson pagdating sa pakikipagrelasyon. Direkta niyang sinabing hindi tama na ang isang celebrity ay makipag-date sa kapwa nito celebrity. Sinabi ito ni Marcus sa unang episode ng Boys After Dark Bad ng Rise Artist Studio na in-upload sa YouTube nitong nakaraang Sabado, September 3, 2022. Sa isang bahagi ng episode, habang naglalaro sila ng beer pong game, natanong si Marcus tungkol sa magiging next relationship niya. Ito ang kanyang naging pahayag.
Anong susunod na relationship? Kung may lessons ako sa mga relationships ko, it is never to date someone in the industry. Huwag niyo ikat yan, seryoso ako dyan. I've made the mistake more than 3 times in this life. It's always to be ready when you're moving on. Because if you're not ready to move on, and you meet some other people, and you still have some ties to your past, you have trauma and pain, that's gonna come back and haunt you.